Due to technical issues of OBS recording certain windows, specifically the ones that record your microphone in the background, you will not be seeing my face throughout the video, but rather you will be hearing my voice. I created a special profile that addresses videos recorded in 1080p and at 60 frames per second with the best quality audio. Depending on your computer may not be able to handle 60 frames per second, so choose one of the lower quality versions if this is a problem. Thank you and enjoy the show. Alright, hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here. Let's see, rename this profile. Go. Saves it out of that. And we'll start a new game. Here we go. Welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. For now, however, you need to contend with this shack if you can call your office and the laptop that is the mode. Thank you for purchasing the Running Flipper DLC. New jobs that appear in your inbox. Completing jobs unlocks starting tools. What a mess! I need to clean this up! All the trash there. It's time to check emails on my laptop. Alright. Alright. Let's take a look inside. Whoa! This trash needs to be disposed of. And all this junk. Laptop will allow you to buy new jobs, buy houses, and switch between. You cannot afford to buy a house yet, but it looks like you already have your first email. Oh, that's nice. Ooh. This bathroom looks like something out of a Texaco or something.
Oh jeez, the mirror's broken.
Let's see what we have for our emails. Sarah Lee's ex-boyfriend stole the radiator from my house. Okay. Hello, I'd like to hire your company to put my house in order. I know from photos posted on Facespam that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. It is possible that some other things are missing too. Please clean up the house and replace the missing appliances. I would ask you not to inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from the youth district. Regards, Sarah Lewis. Okay, let's accept. Alright. Let's do this. Let's get this place cleaned up. Congratulations, you have unlocked a new tool. From now on, you'll be able to clean dirty stuff using the mop. Alright. Let's open up this place. Oof! Just oof. Disposing of those old paint cans. Okay. Get rid of the trash first. Wow. Your ex is quite the sinner. He made a huge mess of your little house. I don't know why you keep him there. Pick that up and put it in a good position. Got a box lying in there. Where does he find all these boxes? Let's get that disposed of. Let's see what other mess he's made here. Oh boy. Aren't we all peeved at this guy? Girl needs a radiator, right? Backyard.
Holy crap.
Has this guy been drinking beer? Now that'll wait, let's get cleaning. Get that gunk all off, wiped off. Dang, this. Ooh, got a new skill point. Must be improving pretty well, huh? Wow. This mess cleaned up. Should do pretty good. I don't think any prospective fire wants to see dark. You know, this vase, now on you have your tablet at your disposal. Press tap to use it or hide it. It allows you to buy things. It'll be handy for this task. Let's see, we need to buy our radio. I think it's one of those mountable large radiators. $50.21. Not too bad. Thank you. I'll wait. Now the next task I need to do is the bat. Which is mostly dirt cleaning, by the way. Everything is done. Photographing the apartment. Here's what it was like before, and here it is now. It's safe to drink in. First money. Nice. And I'm back in my private little shack. Start cleaning up this dingy little shack. Okay. See if it closes. Oh! for me to pick that up. Whew. There's some things they need to dispose of in this little shop. This bathroom is a mess. Certainly would be nice if there were an option for a square feet. Started. Let's see. Three more messages. Get that cleaned up. I'm just going to have lunch real quick and I'll be back in the next one. Well, the next segment of this video, I mean. Okay, we're back. And yeah. The only thing I don't like about Microsoft's built-in video recording feature is that it expects you to record everything in one take. I don't know why that is, but there needs to be a pause feature for this sort of thing. Kind of found some dust there, it needs to be cleaned. On the wall. Okay, so let's go to my laptop and see what we last left off. Ah. So we have Caroline Smith, who needs help cleaning the garage, Jack Green, who needs help with radiators, and Evelyn Hawes, who needs a bit of gravel and a couple of cushions. Let's start with the cleaning of the garage. Hello, we need to clean the garage. Please throw away all the boxes, trash, and old tires. Please don't forget to clean the window too. It's better not to touch the keys though. My husband doesn't like when someone moves them and can't find them afterwards. Regards, Caroline Smith. Okay, I'll accept that job. I'll be careful not to touch the tools though. As careful as I can be. So, the garage needs cleaning, I see. and no, we're not on episode 2 yet. This is still episode 1 of the House Flipper, so you know. It's just the method I have to use to record this. It's just... Okay, so 70% progress is needed to complete the job. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's open up the garage door here. Alright. Whew! What a mess! Let's get to work. First, we're gonna remove the trash. Ah, found another old tire that needs disposing of. That counts as trash, right? Yes, it does. I saw the percentage increment. Looks like someone... That's quite a big mess here. Of the trash cleared already. Let's clean that box out. I know the wife said not to touch the tools, but he could use with an he could do with an organization system for his tools. Almost all the trash taken care of. Looks like they have some fresh tires. We don't have to worry about those. Ooh! Nice. Got a new skill point. Get the dirt cleaned off. Alrighty. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the tire tracks do count in dirt, don't they? I was hoping to move those bikes out of the way to reach the dirt. Move these bikes out of the way. I know the wife said not to touch the husband's tools. She didn't say anything about the children's bikes, did she? Alright. That little design there is actually part of the bike. Who knew? The boys. Okay. Any more dirt you need to clean up? All right, Now I need to clean the window. We're doing pretty good. All right. All right. Looks like everything's completed. Let's complete the job. Okay. So everything looks good. Wow. It's a complete mess. And look how it is now. Feels have you noticed that by using the gallery tab on the tablet, you can choose any image from the hard disk to use and use it as a poster or picture on the wall? Going on the wall? You can also use the camera tab to take photos of the game and save your work to the hard on the hard disk. Nice! Four more messages, good. Let's do the video games. Radiators. I will pay and I'm fully satisfied or you get nothing. Winter is coming. The winters are hard and there are no radiators in my house. Not. I will fully complete the job, so. Okay. Let's see how I do this job. Hopefully I do it well. Alright.
you do?
Since winter's coming, at least in this guy's case, he needs some new radio. This one already has a radio. So does this one. So, which room is all we needed again? Let's see. Oh. So, we need a sink and a towel right here. Go to my tablet. Let's see. Bathroom fixtures. The sink. We'll go with the hanging scenic shed. Looks to be about right. Let's see. Mountable towel rating. Let's close the door. Get the thing assembled. Okay, so I got a new radiator in? Not a regular sink. Not a regular sink. First, you need to screw the pipe cap. Let's put them onto the sink. Put it in here. Let's get it assembled. Alright, so I need here to move this washer down. That one down. Connection in there. It's perfect. What else is he doing here? Let's go to our tablet again and pick up a radiator. Buy it now. Get assembled. Mm-hmm. go. Got that completed. There's office space green. There is office space for the radiator in it. But I'm not finished yet. Looks like I still have to mount the radiator in the nursery. Buy another radiator. Let's get this assembled. Everything's done. Let's complete the job. Let's photograph this place. Looks good. Got new radiators put in. House is looking a lot better. Looks like I completed 100% of every one of those few jobs. Let's see what everyone has as. Hello, I work at home in my dentist office. I can deal with all kinds of teeth cavities, but now I'm the only relief in my garden. Please lay some gravel on the front part of my yard to get rid of these. Also, could you put anything on there to make it look better? Kindest regards, Evelyn Hawes. Okay, let's see what I can do. Alright. She wants to get rid of them. She wants the holes to be filled and the weeds to be cleaned, and from now on we are able to design a garden. Look for plants in the garden category in the shop. Alright. So, a new tweet. Are you going to garden homes? You'll be able to water plants, fill containers with water, and wash off dirt on the outside of the houses. Definitely be doing that. Thank you.
more leads. See if there are any more leads coming out. There's a lead. Six percent run on the lead. This week needs cleaning. That should be the last beat on there. Got a new grinding skill. When was the last time you played a load of grass? Mm-hmm.
Okay. That was unexpected. And I'm still searching for the region of 13 meter square flat. It would be nice if the game also had an option to use speed. But I'm not being picky. I'm just thinking of ways that the game could be improved. Even if it's something small like adding a little unit of measurement that us Americans would normally use. Here, let's read that. Does it be 13 meter wide? I can't believe I missed the lead there. Okay, all the leads there. Let's see which areas I missed the lead. Let's see. What else is that? That's it. You get out of there. So let's see. What's next? After doing all these targets, next thing I need to do is single cone gravel. How many of those? There's any more flower beds that need two-tone grab. Yeah, that one. Thank you.
I'm missing that last little spot there, aren't I? Okay. This next target needs single color graphics. This time we're going to do graphite red brand or orange. Looking pretty nice here. Got a new skill point. Tall coming to the shore. Minus strokes. Let's see. Get from you to do a little more, right? Thank you.
No, I did it. I had to beat the game. That was a good place to play. Now you can probably plant this soon. Okay, got our plant successfully watered. Still need to buy more coniferous shrubs. Cover it and sort it. Just like that. I'm almost done. One last plant there first. Well, maybe those last couple of plants there first. Depending if everything goes well. Here's my plant. Cover the soil. Planting it successful. We're almost done with this one. Just the one last plant. Thank you. know that wasn't the finest place to put it. It's all now dug. You can put the plant in the hole. Cover it with the soil we just dug. And give it a nice spray of water. All tasks are completed, so with everything done, we can mark this job as completed. What started out as a mini garden became a connected streamer. It's just nice. Looking very good today. Warning, a mole has dug its way in the lot. Use a shovel to remove all the mole hairs. But be careful, the malicious mole will create new ones if you don't find them. Good luck! Where is it? Aha! Fantastic. Just what I need. A mole digging its way into my damn garden. Oof, the mole mounds are gone. Oof. Thank the Lord. I really have to weed out this garden. Let's see what other jobs we have. 5 game messages already? Amaranth Laws by Amanda Johnson. Bonjour. I want my house to look a bit more arty. Can you paint some of the walls in the living room amaranth? The main wall should look stunning in gray. Oh, I almost forgot. Could you please replace the broken electrical socket? Merci, Amanda Johnson. Ah. Congratulations, you've unlocked a new tool. From now on, you'll be able to paint walls with a paint pen. While you use the tablet to buy a paint. Let's open the door. Let's see, the children's room. In the corridor, both need the electrical outlets up there. Moved by Amaranth Adventure. And one for the large bucket. First, let's open this door, because it leads to the children's room. Okay. Now it leads to the bathroom. There's nothing in there, really, so... And we close that door. Ah, this must be it. Now, where is that broken at? Let's see. Let's see if we can find. This must be the electrical out of the armor we were talking about. Oof! That electrical out needs a pair too, doesn't it? Screw this and that. Get the color off. Thank you. make up the first hour here. What about the other one? But it is telling me about an hour. Thank you.
control for crouching. C for crouch. Oh, okay. Press C. Let's see here. What seems to be happening here? This probably isn't the right electrical route. That needs repair. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay, so. So I can accurately guess that the outlet by the computer was not the outlet that needed repair. Let's see if the outlet by the bed is the one that needs repair. Ah, there's the let's move these stuffed animals out of the way so I can access whatever outlet's having trouble. So I can conclude that that outlet is not the one having trouble. Let's put these stuffed animals back where they belong. Thank you. If you double check, was there an outlet by the plant? Okay, I didn't think so.
Oh, there's the outlet that's in trouble. All I had to do was move the child's bed? Wow. Let's see, unscrew this part and that one. Pull out the plating. The new TV here. The negative terminal here. Positive terminal there. Screw that in. Put it back in its plating. Screw in the little screws. Put the cover back on. Back into place. Done. Okay, so all that's left to do is put the children's bed back there once again. There we go. Now let's see. Is there anything else out of place? Alright. Looks pretty good. I think I got all the outlets. Okay. Hey. paint with the colors Amaranth Adventure and Grand. And a large tub of Amaranth Adventure. And a large tub of Grand. So let's see. Amaranth Adventure. Let's load up the roller with Amaranth Adventure. You feel the pain. Let's get this wall strip painted. school and new painting skills available.
Thank you.
on, not finished yet.
Not finished the entire job, at least. I'm almost done. I'm finding myself running out of gray here. Probably should do that. Thank you for learning some new codes, so I'll get that done. Now we can paint the wall. Should probably be through the paint. Okay, I'm almost done. probably should be good at paintball. I think my great paint bucket is almost out, so... let's go ahead and dispose of that old paint can. And buy a new can. Probably won't need as big a can maybe that time. There we go. Make sure that's a little bit of a roll. Got a new skill point than paint. Got 77% of this job done. When I get through, probably should refill the paint color. Should we fill the paint roller again? Another wall of paint. It's okay. Is there any other spot that needs paint?
So why do I have the feeling that I painted the walls? Why then do I still have the feeling that it was something? Oh, that's why. Oh, almost got this charm complete. I think I'll be done in no time. Ooh, perfect. Now I can dispose of this paint can. Check my attach. Yep. Looks like everything's done. Alright, let's see what this apartment looks like. Ooh, got a map of jazz. Now this ought to be good. Welcome to Sunset Bay. I'm pleased to welcome you to this beautiful town of Sunset Bay. I'm Greta Everett, and I have a question to help owners find the houses they do. Many of them require renovation. Interesting. Here's where we need your help. My name is Ollie Jordan, and together with Greta, we are helping families to find their own place here in Sunset Bay. This house that needs renovation can already be found on the map. All right. Well, this is all interesting. But I've been playing for, what, 2 hours? I'm going to leave episode 1 here. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. It's the Game Nerd, and I'll see you next time. Pizza, everyone. And that was episode 1 of House Flipper. Not too bad if I say so myself. I think it's a pretty good episode. But nonetheless, hope you enjoyed the episode, regardless of the frame rate problems in the original footage. I'll show you what I mean real quick. Okay, I've managed to get both these properties windows open for both my clips for House Flipper Episode 1. So, if you look at the properties of both windows, look at the length. It looks correct. The frame width and height are both correct. The audio bitrate is mostly correct. It's 196 kilobits per second on the first clip and 197 kilobits per second on the second clip. So they're almost pretty equal. The audio sample rate is 48 kilohertz per second on both the first and second clips of the videos. They were both recorded in stereo. So far that shouldn't be an issue. However, what is an issue with the videos is their frame rate. As you can see, House Flipper clip number 1 was recorded in 14.13 frames per second, and clip number 2 had 13.83 frames per second. See, this is a bit disconcerting for both of these clips, because normally we should be able to get a steady 60 frames per second, maybe the occasional 59 or 58 or sometimes 45 frames a second, if you're lucky. But when you see a frame rate that's like a quarter of what the actual frame rate should be, like I've set it for 60 frames per second, and probably on standard quality, which is pretty good, still, I have to say this right now. There should have been no reason that both videos shouldn't have been able to record in 60 FPS. 30 FPS I can understand, which technically the NTSC frame rates are 30 FPS for standard video, and I think 60 FPS for HD video, unless there's a benchmark it in you or something. But I'll have to look up on that. So if you have trouble streaming, recording anything in like 60 FPS, look at the properties of your video clip. That should tell you like the length of the video, the frame width and height of your video, and especially the frame rate. That is important to know. I may do more episodes of House Flipper using the Microsoft Game DVR, because OBS is having trouble with House Flipper and Microsoft Flight Simulator for some reason, because those two games are apparently tied to the Microsoft Game DVR for some reason. Anyways, back to the rest of the video. House for the Man, it's a very awesome game. You get to work on houses, you get to check the electricals, you get to do all sorts of things. You can even renovate the houses themselves, that's for sure. Anyways, I'll end this video right here. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.